Welcome to episode 14. Ruth and I are still in the process of saving for our sailboat. However, we do have a small boat up in Lake Nockamixon in Pennsylvania. We thought we'd run you through a typical day of sailing at the lake. So our first step is we usually pack a nice healthy lunch. So here we've got strawberries, blackberries, some blueberries. I'm going to cut up some watermelon. Usually breakfast is not quite so healthy, so usually something light and refreshing on the lake is the way we go. Pepper! I also have a little helper here, Pepper, if I drop anything, which I've been prone to do. Now the cleanup crew is ready to go. Thank you, Pepper. Having fun sailing today? Is this better than digging in the garden?
I already dug in the garden.
Oh, that's not what I asked you though.